There's bravery and revolution in there. It's the foundation of our very country. Throwing up the yoke of time. We're willing to sweat and bleed for him. You may not have my agreement.
Shoot someone.
Huh? We got nothing.
Let he who is
without seeing shit aside.
Fucking Wayne.
There's no way that man's making it.
You
course.
Glad to see the clouds parting.
Been a while.
Lincoln Clay. Jesus Christ on the cross. Nest and everything. I heard you were dead.
Been hearing that a lot.
What the fuck do you want?
Came here to make you a business proposition.
Is that so?
I'm going after Marcano, his brothers, anyone else that's associated with him.
You want my help?
The way I see it, once we deal with Barbieri, you get Point Verdun back. After that, we can discuss what happens to the rest of the city.
No, fuck off. Volley, chalky bastard. What's already? Look where it got me.
From where I'm standing, I'm not seeing much of a difference between then and now.
You listen, that you listen, God, you fuck.
Danny was so buttoned up, the coroner wouldn't let me get a last look.
If anyone's killing that fucking Marcano, it's me.
Unless Marcano's hanging around one of these dive bars, I don't think he has too much to worry about.
Yeah, go fuck yourself. There's more stones in the likes of you that are fucking off. A fucking ingrate. Coming to your question, me. You and your kind, you cut and run at the first sign of trouble. You always have, you always will.
This ain't your lucky day, motherfucker.
What the Christ you think you're doing?
You were bragging about your stones, so I figured we'd take a little ride. See who cracks first. The chalky or the mick?
You're getting me all chubbed up now, chalky.
Orchestra. The Royal Hotel, where the views will literally take your breath away.
Located. Give me the word when you've had enough.
WVC 1150.
Holy Mother, harang Marajarak! That's the shot. Maybe there's hope for you yet, you monkey bat. Whoa, there. That one made me right. He's tighten up. You're getting me all chubbed up now, Chalky. My mother's got more leather. monster in the likes of you. The cock's already. I got drinking to do.
Pull over here.
Now, get the fuck out of my ride.
Come around me, please, in a bit. We've got more to discuss.
About boots on the back. We got people out there talking about how this war is coming down the line, that it's inevitable. White folks are really concerned about this. But here's the thing, all them scared motherfuckers don't realize that they sit in their homes, trembling in fear of crazy black man. This war, this race war, has been going on for 400 years. Started the moment some white boy decided to fill his ship with black folk and drag them across the ocean.
Over the years,
they destroyed families, raped witches, murdered children, mutilated folk. If that ain't war, then I'll be goddamned if I know what war is. Of course, what do we expect? The reality is that this country's very existence is rooted in race war. Europeans came to this land and murdered the Indians that were native here. And in the process, stole their land, including this land we're sitting on right now. The Some of those white folks literally exterminated our Indian brothers and sisters. So you see, New Bordeaux, colored folk didn't start this war. It's always been here. But now that we are here, you can bet your ass we gon' finish it. Die trying. Now, some of y'all probably asking right now, what about peace? And my response is, what about it? Peace ain't getting us nowhere. White folks been running around lynching black folk and our allies since they brought us here. They don't believe we human beings.
Back so soon, then.
Tell me about Barbieri.
Barbieri? He's a right fucking cunt. I can tell you that much.
You know what I'm asking, Burke. Give me something I can use.
Barbieri's running Splough out of the Sweetwater Distillery.
Splough?
Painter's piss. White Mule. Alley Gin. Potshane, moonshine, you ignorant fuck. Christ, what kind of booze you people drink over there in Darkyville?
Kind is not called painter's piss.
Boy, you ain't lived. Set the whole thing up myself. And that gunny fuck comes in and takes it from me. Smashes me knee all to hell. Barbieri's gonna suffer. You hear? Dies. Slow.
What else has he got besides the distillery?
Aye, runs that old Robert O. slaughterhouse. He's doing more in there than cutting a lean ribeye. Drags in there. That's the end of you.
I'll do the heavy lifting on this, Burke. Uh-huh. Once Barbieri's dead, I'm counting on you to step up.
Oh, I'll do more than step up. And I'll be running this whole damn town or burning it to the ground. But honest, it'll make a whole lot of difference to me either way. A nation, come on, once again. A nation once again. And Ireland long, a province be a nation once again.